Using the master data import worksheet, it's very easy to handle and correct errors in the import when trying to apply to the database. So in this case, I've imported two lines of data in my worksheet, and the next step will be to carry out actions, meaning to apply these data into Business Central's database. Now what happens is that it has some import error on the lines, and it leaves some fields on the lines that it doesn't apply to. Now in the base unit of measure field, because it's a field on the base table, in this case the item, it's not possible to use the lookup functionality. Therefore, I will have to go and check the item card to find out what are actually the unit of measures available. And I know in this case that pieces should be available. But on the master data field, it's possible to actually look up and see the values. Here I could add the value kits if it's a new value, or I could select one of the existing values here. I'd like to check if I have more errors on the line. Yep, there's another one here. It says gear, and I think that doesn't exist here. Nope, but I'll take the nexus like this, and that's the last one. So I can try again to carry out action messages or actions to see if it's working. And as I can see now, both of the line was a success, meaning that everything is applied into the database.